Yeah.
So tell us about the Umbrella Academy.
The Umbrella Academy is based off of a graphic novel that My Chemical Romance wrote.
Oh, yeah.
And Steve Blackman was one of the adapters. He's the showrunner of it. He and I worked together on Private Practice. He ran the writer's room for a couple seasons. He wrote on Fargo as well. And so he called me up and said, we have this crazy fun role. We had a John Hamm type in mind, but then we thought, we're not going to get him, so what about you? I was like, I'm often offered John Hamm's, you know, hand-me-downs. So
that's the line.
I know,
it's
like either John Hamm or Kay Wilk. But it was kind of fun because it was written for a man, and so my role is the handler, and I'm sort of this boss lady, and I can't really talk too much about it except to say I was like, don't change a thing. The writing is so good. It's got this sort of dark humor, mm-hmm. and I was like hoping they wouldn't soften it up just because I was playing it or it wasn't male, and there's things there that are
that's great
so funny and so great coming down the
it
line.
It looks like fun to play.
Yeah, it
I
was
actually
really fun.
Like you in a platinum wig too.
Thank that you. That was part of the real fun of it. Christopher Hargan was the costume designer, and he and I got to just sort of go crazy with deciding what she was going to look like. And so we had all these images of going like with old Jean Harlow meets, so it was sort of all kind of times and looks, and it was really fun to put it together.
I love it.